Low-fat diet, Hoki with light lemon sauce recipe. Hoki is available at good fishmongers and larger supermarkets, although other white fish such as cod or haddock could be used instead. Serves, 4. Prep time, 20 minutes. Cook time, 15 minutes. Ready time, 35 minutes. Calories 190 kcal. Ingredients. 4x 175 grams, 6 ounces, Hoki fillets. 150 ml, 1/4 pint, cold water. 2 teaspoons corn flour. 150 ml, 1/4 pint, skimmed milk. 100 grams, 4 ounces, very low-fat natural yogurt. 2 teaspoons lemon juice. Grated rind of 1 lemon. 1/2 teaspoon granular low-calorie sweetener. Sprigs of parsley, to garnish. Instructions. Step 1. Place the Hoki fillets in a large frying pan with the cold water and bring to the boil over gentle heat. Simmer for 5-10 minutes, depending on the thickness of the fish. The fish will be fully cooked when the flesh turns white and flakes when gently pressed. Using a fish slice, transfer the cooked fish to a warm serving dish, cover and keep warm. Step 2. While the fish is cooking, blend the corn flour with the milk and place in a small saucepan. Bring to the boil, stirring constantly, to make a smooth, thick sauce. Reduce the heat and simmer gently for 3 to 4 minutes to cook the corn flour thoroughly, stirring from time to time. Step 3. Remove the sauce from the heat and carefully stir in the yogurt, lemon juice, half of the lemon rind and the low-calorie sweetener. Return to the heat to warm through, but do not allow the sauce to boil.